Welcome back. Today I have a coloring book. It's one of my old coloring books. Thanks to my special spell like this sent it to me. Thank you. A long time ago. It's the Coloring Mermaid and More Kaleidoscope. It's a cute little coloring book, but I also got a snack that my spell like sent me. Sell it. She sent that in a box. I'm not really a fan of like sesame seeds or nothing like that, but it looked like it could be good. It's like an Asian snack. It do say, I think it says sesame cake, white sesame cake. Girl, I don't know. It looked like candy to me. They got cake up there. I don't know why they call it cake, but it do look like candy.
Tingles through my spine. You help me feel. And I'm sipping on a little bit of coffee. Not much. It's just a leftover from this morning. So let's get started, okay? Grab your headphones if you like. Sit back and relax. When you hear this sound right here, I may turn it down. Let me turn it down because it's kind of loud. Maybe it's a solvent wrapper inside. I don't know yet. We'll see. This is such a cute coloring book. This one's pretty. It look like it'll go fast. That look like a sailboat inside here. A sailboat. That look like a, what the freak is that? Is that a key or a needle or a crayon? I don't know. That's something like a syringe or something. I don't know. She got those stuff in her head. This one is cute. She looks like she's Superwoman, a Superwoman mermaid. Oh, these look like they sisters having fun. Oh, look at the seahorse. is pretty. It smells good. It tastes dark, roasted, and sweet. It takes some time to get used to. Thank you. Thank you.